गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास फर्स्ट. टुडे इज पार्ट 10, ओके, ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 3 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 3. ओके, इन प्रीवियस क्लासेस वी स्टडीड अबाउट एक्सरसाइज 3, ऑड एंड इवन नंबर्स. ऑड एंड इवन नंबर. Students, in today's class, I tell you exercise 3, okay? All questions of exercise 3. We have 3 questions in exercise 3rd, first, second, third. First one is we write the even number, then we odd numbers in yellow and even number in green and yellow numbers in even numbers, okay? We have 2 types of questions in your exercise, okay? We can suppose as like student that we have, I have yellow chalk and I have green chalk also, okay students? So don't be confused how we write the, these are some circles, okay? Then our question is as like that, write the even numbers in yellow circles. The questions put down that write odd numbers in yellow circle. Anything will be okay, students. So in our exercise 3rd, there are 3 types of questions. First one is write one even number, then second one is odd number, then there are given mixture of numbers as like odd and even, and the question is as like the in circle the odd and even numbers, okay? So don't be confused students how we, okay? So in today's class, first of all, I will revise some basic knowledge of odd and even numbers. In previous classes, I told you about that we easily recognize that which one is even number and which one is odd number. So student, I tell you that even number, okay, those numbers which are divisible by 2 are called even numbers. And I told you about the short trick to recognize if the ones digit number, any numbers, if the one, we can say that if the one digit numbers of any number as like 0, 2, 4, 6, 8, then we say that these numbers are, that number, this number are even number. Okay, students? So here I write some numbers as like 54 59 40 okay 45 28 96 37 49 okay and 19 then 19. Then we can write here 86, okay, 47 93 94. Children, these are some mixture of odd and even numbers, okay? These I give you some examples to complete your question number 3rd of exercise 3rd, okay? I tell you about the question 3rd of exercise 3rd, how you complete your question 3rd in your fair notebook and in your book also. So I tell you some example as like that, you will recognize how the numbers are even. Your 3rd question is recognize that in circle the even numbers, okay? You can recognize which one is even numbers, okay, in these numbers, okay? So we which one is even number, we draw a circle, okay, on even numbers. Students, look carefully, I tell you that if the ones digit of any number is okay 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. So we can say that this number is called even numbers. Okay. So here, look, students. We only encircle the even number, not odd number. Only even number. Okay. So here, this one is 4. So I tell you, if the zero one digit number is 0, 2, 4, 6, 8, then this that number are, tell me, even number. Okay, so encircle the even number. Okay, this is one digit number is 9, so we can't say that this is even number. Okay, and this is not even number, then this is odd number. If this is not even number, so we can't encircle this number. We can't encircle this number, so we 63. Okay, so here one digit number is 3, so this is also not a even number. 9, this is also not an even number. Here, students, look, 0, I tell you, 0, 2, 4, 6, 8, one digit number is 0, 2, 4, 6, 8, so we encircle this number. Okay, then here 5, 45, one digit number is 5. Students, always be remember which one is the one digit number and which one is the 10 digit number. I tell you in the starting of the chapter. Okay, ones, tens, hundreds. Okay, so always be remember first one number is called ones digit numbers. Okay, so this is one digit number and this is not 0, 2, 4, 6, 8, so we can't say this is even number, this is odd number, so we can't encircle this number because this is not even, this is odd. Okay, here 19, this is also not an even number. 8, student, look, 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. Always we remember very easy concept, 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. Not we can't do here divide. We easily recognize, we short trick. Okay, so here 8, so we encircle this number. Okay, then 6 is also in definitions of even number, so we can't, we once is number is 6, so we say that this is even number, so we encircle this number. Okay, then 7 is not even number, this one is odd number, so we can't encircle this number. Then 9 is also not an even number. Then 6, here one digit number is 6, so we can say encircle this number because this is even number. Then 7 is not even number. 3 is not even number. 4 is also even number because the one digit number with our definition, the one digit number of any number is 0, 4, 6, 8. So we say that this one is an even number. If these numbers are not here, so we say that this is not an even number, this is odd number, because even and odd numbers are opposite to each other. So we say that this is, if this is not even number, so we easily say this is odd number. Okay, but if one digit number is 0, 4, 6, 8, so we say that this one is even number. Okay, this one is even number. And if the one digit number is not 0, 2, 4, 6, 8, so we say that this one is odd number. And in our question, only the question is as like that, encircle the even number, not odd number. Okay, if the question is like that way, that the encircle the odd number, then we encircle the odd number, not even number. Okay, so student, this type of questions are in your exercise 3rd, question number 3. Okay, you can do easily in your exercise 3. There are some examples, some numbers given in question 3rd. You can encircle the even number. Okay, students, so you easily encircle the even number. Then your second and first question is as like that, write the odd and even number. Okay, students, up to 1 to 100, numbers 1 to 100. So students, you know that if we write the even and odd number easily, as like that, 1 is not even number. So here I write even number. So students, look carefully, 2, okay? 4, okay, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22, 24, 26, 28, 30, 32, 34, 36, 38, 40, 42, ओके 44, 46, 48 स्टूडेंट्स हियर लुक केयरफुली आई राइट दोज नंबर्स ओनली विच विच द वंस दिस नंबर इज 0, 2, 4, 6, 8 ओके 0, 2, 4, 6, 8 दीज नंबर्स आर इवन नंबर सो देन यू इजिली राइट दीज नंबर्स आई राइट हियर 42 देन हियर 50 then you can do 52 54 56 58 okay as like way and which one is even number remaining numbers are called even number okay very easy we know in previous classes chapter second numbers up to 200 we recognize that we learned that counting of 1 to 100 so we easily count the numbers okay up to 100 so we know that so we easily write here the even numbers okay students so I tell you about the 50 and above 50 you write yourself okay so I give you homework student very easy chapter and very easy trick I tell you about odd and even number you easily do here which one is odd and which one is even if you practice hard and hard at home okay so you can easily do this types of questions okay don't solve fill the exercise third in your book okay fill the exercise third question 1-2 all questions here I write here all questions one to third okay students don't be confused here your page number is 17 okay your page number is 17 fill the exercise third in your book all questions 1 to 3rd page number 17 okay this is your today's homework okay thank you
for more updates search on youtube rp dular section sansan please subscribe the channel and press bell icon